operators. RK 3OC, Radio Kilowatt 3 Oscar Center, RL 3L, Radio Lima 3 Alpha Lima, RX 6CP, Radio X-Ray 6 Charlie Papa, R7 KZ, Radio 7 Kilowatt Delta, EW2MM, Echo Whiskey Number 2 Mexico Mexico, Raw 1 TD, Radio Alpha 1 Tango Delta, RK 6 AR, Radio Kilowatt 6 Alpha Radio, RN 3 Rec, Radio Nancy 3 Radio Echo Kilowatt. The purpose of Russia to unleash the World War III on the territory of Europe. Please, you have to interfere with the situation, otherwise it will be... Our website, www.rurik.us. We have been fighting the Kremlin propaganda for 6 years already. In 2014, the Russian Federation attacked Ukraine, annexed a part of the Ukrainian territories and launched a war on the territory of Ukraine. Every day two people die in the Ukraine on the contact line between the Russian troops and Ukrainian defenders. Russian hams make propaganda 24 hours a day on radio amateur bands. Europeans, do you want to repeat the experience of the radio station in Gliwice in 1939? Okay, during 6 years, Russia makes propaganda on radio amateur bands against the West and Ukraine. The most hot frequency 7.055 kHz during the daytime and 3.731 kHz at night. They do that practically 24 hours a day, saying very bad, rude words, playing music and jamming other operators from the former Soviet Union who make radio contacts with the rest of the world. The call signs of the most aggressive ham radio operators. RK3OC, Radio Kilowatt 3 Oscar Center, RL3L, Radio Lima 3 Alpha Lima, RX6CP, Radio X-Ray 6 Charlie Papa, R7KB, Radio 7 Kilowatt Delta, EW2MM, Echo Whiskey Number 2 Mexico Mexico, Raw 1 TD, Radio Alpha 1 Tango Delta, RK6AR, Radio Kilowatt 6 Alpha Radio, RN3 Rec, Radio Nancy 3 Radio Echo Kilowatt. The purpose of Russia to unleash the World War III on the territory of Europe. Please, you have to interfere with the situation, otherwise it will be late. Our website www.rurik.us. We have been fighting the Kremlin propaganda for 6 years already. In 2014, the Russian Federation attacked Ukraine, annexed a part of the Ukrainian territories and launched a war on the territory of Ukraine. Every day two people die in the Ukraine on the contact line between the Russian troops and Ukrainian defenders. Russian hams make propaganda 24 hours a day on radio amateur bands. Europeans, do you want to repeat the experience of the radio station in Gliwice in 1939? Attention Europeans, during 6 years Russia makes propaganda on radio amateur bands against the West and Ukraine. The most hot frequency 7.055 kHz during the daytime and 3.731 kHz at night. They do that practically 24 hours a day, saying very bad, rude words, playing music and jamming other operators from the former Soviet Union who make radio contacts with the rest of the world. The call signs of the most aggressive ham radio operators. RK3OC, Radio Kilowatt 3 Oscar Center, RL3L, Radio Lima 3 Alpha Lima, RX6CP, Radio X-Ray 6 Charlie Papa, R7KB, Radio 7 Kilowatt Delta, EW2MM, Echo Whiskey Number 2 Mexico Mexico, Raw 1 TD, Radio Alpha 1 Tango Delta, RK6AR, Radio Kilowatt 6 Alpha Radio, RN3 Rec, Radio Nancy 3 Radio Echo Kilowatt. The purpose of Russia to unleash the World War III on the territory of Europe. Please, you have to interfere with the situation, otherwise it will be late. Our website www.rurik.us. We have been fighting the Kremlin propaganda for 6 years already. In 2014, the Russian Federation attacked Ukraine, annexed a part of the Ukrainian territories and launched a war on the territory of Ukraine. Every day two people die in the Ukraine on the contact line between the Russian troops and Ukrainian defenders. Russian hams make propaganda 24 hours a day on radio amateur bands. Europeans, do you want to repeat the experience of the radio station in Gliwice in 1939? Attention Europeans, during 6 years Russia makes propaganda on radio amateur bands against the West and Ukraine. The most hot frequency 7.055 kHz during the daytime and 3.731 kHz at night. They do that practically 24 hours a day. Saying very bad, rude words, playing music and jamming other operators from the former Soviet Union who make radio contact with the rest of the world. The call signs of the most aggressive ham radio operators. RK3OC, Radio Kilowatt 3 Oscar Center, RL3L, Radio Lima 3 Alpha Lima, RX6CP, Radio X-Ray 6 Charlie Papa, R7KD, Radio 7 Kilowatt Delta, EW2MM, Echo Whiskey No. 2 Mexico, Mexico, Raw 1TD, Radio Alpha 1 Tango Delta, RK6AR, Radio Kilowatt 6 Alpha Radio, RN3 Rec, Radio Nancy 3 Radio Echo Kilowatt. The purpose of Russia to unleash the World War 3 on the territory of Europe. Please, you have to interfere with the situation, otherwise it will be late. Our website www.rurik.us. We have been fighting the Kremlin propaganda for 6 years already. In 2014, the Russian Federation attacked Ukraine, annexed a part of the Ukrainian territories and launched a war on the territory of Ukraine. Every day two people die in the Ukraine on the contact line between the Russian troops and Ukrainian defenders. Russian hams make propaganda 24 hours a day on radio amateur bands. Europeans, do you want to repeat the experience of the radio station in Gliwice in 1939? Attention Europeans, during 6 years Russia makes propaganda on radio amateur bands against the West and Ukraine. The most hot frequency 7.055 kHz during the daytime and 3.731 kHz at night. They do that practically 24 hours a day, saying very bad, rude words, playing music and jamming other operators from the former Soviet Union who make radio contact with the rest of the world. The call signs of the most aggressive ham radio operators. RK3OC, Radio Kilowatt 3 Oscar Center, RL3L, Radio Lima 3 Alpha Lima, RX6CP, Radio X-Ray 6 Charlie Papa, R7KD, Radio 7 Kilowatt Delta, EW2MM, Echo Whiskey No. 2 Mexico Mexico, Raw 1TD, Radio Alpha 1 Tango Delta, RK6AR, Radio Kilowatt 6 Alpha Radio, RN3 Rec, Radio Nancy 3 Radio Echo Kilowatt. The purpose of Russia to unleash the World War 3 on the territory of Europe. Please, you have to interfere with the situation, otherwise it will be late.
Our website,
In 2014, the Russian Federation attacked Ukraine, annexed a part of the Ukrainian territories and launched a war on the territory of Ukraine. Every day two people die in the Ukraine on the contact line between the Russian troops and Ukrainian defenders. Russian hams make propaganda 24 hours a day on radio amateur bands.